Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to do some more Lost Alpha with me. I am here at the Bloodsucker village, about to meet Ghost, but before I do that, I need to get rid of some Bloodsuckers, and I think one just got rid of itself. Yep, and the rat too. Maybe I can get some rat meat out of that. Okay, thing is, I don't know if and how many more Bloodsuckers there are. I mean, would be very surprised if this was the only one. Wait, quick save. Okay, can't get in there. There should be a bunker somewhere around here. Oh! That is the bunker. Hello. Hey, yo. Oh yeah, this will take us to the other gate. Bam! And just like that, we are on the main mission. Oh, some of these items are actually usable. I'll take this room, I guess. No, wait. Ooh, wicked stuff. Aww. Stuff that I have already downloaded. Come on. Take this room then. So, how much ammo do I have for this? 90. But I can't drop this because it's a quest item, so instead, here's the thing. I'm gonna drop the winter here. Keep these. Good. I'm just gonna take all the ammo with me for the moment. That looks gross. Because I'm pretty sure that the village bloodsuckers are still around. I'm not gonna break these right now, though I think they are breakable. So this is the village where in vanilla game you meet the Skulls group. Thing is, in order to get there, we're gonna cross this little hill. And at least in the in the earlier builds, there were copious amounts of ghost zombies on this hill, so there is that. Ah, I see. That I don't think the mercs show up unless you actually go into the village. So I can't just, I don't know, pop them off from here. I have to actually go there. Also, there's an artifact over there. I think it's fireball, maybe? Save here. I'll get a cutscene here. Or maybe not.
Артефакт сейчас в лагере наемников. Нужна помощь.
Окей. Упси. I don't think this is a normal blowout. Yeah. No, it's not. Okay. Do I hear Wait. No, I don't need to drive myself. I just need to get out of here. I thought that was a chimera I was hearing, maybe. Yo, do you come here often? Oh, okay, he's still coming. Whoa. Yeah, that's the graveyard there. That's where all the zombies come from. Drive there or what? Oh, okay. No, we don't drive there. Okay, gotcha. Ammo, drop this. More ammo. Where's this dude going now? Come on! Shit. Can't see what's happening. Fuck, I'm stuck. Shit! Proper stuck. Ugh. I need to get behind that guy. Go fuck yourself. I need to drop some shit. Drop, 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 drop. Fuck you! Okay, I can't pick up that much stuff. That much is clear. Okay, where are we at? Drop, 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 drop. Get energy in you. Okay. And quick save again. Ah, shit. Oh, oopsie daisy. Plus, I think this dude is invulnerable, so... So, there is that. So, yeah, that's the thing. He's invulnerable, but I am not. Oh, that's our guy. I'm just keeping the HUD on for now. I'm helping! Fuck! So, where are we at? Oh. Fuck you! Shit, 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 shit. Ah! I don't like this mission. Okay, let's take again from here, and this time I'm not gonna try to follow him because, again, he's invulnerable and I am not. Where are you guys shooting me from? Definitely shot my guy here and he's just shrugging it off. Okay, I'm gonna do it all over from this point because I want to get prepared better. Okay, let's see now. I'm gonna just leave some of my gear here. Okay. extra one. Quick save here. That again. Still want to loot them, but I want to loot them smarter. Other one. Take all. Take all. Wait, so one is still alive, or what? Drop the extra shit. Drop the wine. Okay, so is there like one more guy or? Yep.
Артефакт сейчас в лагере наемников. Нужна помощь.
Here. Search this guy. Leave the weapon. Leave extra doodad. We're good. Start moving. Okay, so basically I need not worry about the contact staying alive because he seems to be invulnerable even to grenades. But I do need to kill those mercs fast. Do I have... Let's pop that in. I need to know. Yeah, okay. So I wanted to trade with him, that was the thing. Oh, that's kind of expensive. Maybe we shall trade later, okay. Thank you. Okay. I'm not gonna let him go ahead because okay, Peaks, you go where you're scripted, or else. Why didn't the second grenade go off? Easy now. Okay, let's reload. Fuck! Alright, so here's the thing. I'm gonna keep lobbing grenades. Also, I don't think the blowout counter will actually kick in unless unless I'm far enough inside the inside the yard. So there is that. Oh, somebody's doing the Dragunov. Yeah, that's why. Shit! Also, what I'm doing here is pretty stupid. I shouldn't just bum rush into the situation. No, doesn't matter that the NPC is running ahead. I should actually be taking down the snipers. Better. Oh, somebody ran into the mines. I know I'm not hitting him, but right now I ain't got time to aim. Okay, much better. Save. Okay, where are you, Mercs? Also, you will notice that the counter hasn't started because I haven't run through the critical area. Okay, somebody there, where? In the window? Hot is my friend, but I can't tell where they are. Shit. I can see the dots, but Okay, down there. Okay, gotcha. As far as I thought. Shit! Ah! Okay, now I know where they are. Alright, alright, alright. That sniper farther away is not my concern at the moment. Okay, he's somewhere. Is he inside this building? Where is he? Let's do a grenade. An idea. The cover ain't too good, but the vantage point makes up for it. Also, do I get a Dragunov? No, I do not. I have no idea where it must have fallen. Oh, now the other sniper gets anxious. Ah, damn it. Okay, not a good idea. Okay, let's take things easy now. Piss off the other sniper. I mean, the sniper at the other tower. Whoopsie. And bam. Grenade? Never mind. Okay, so I will remain hidden by the terrain. Again, the grenade didn't go off. What the fuck? What the actual fuck? Okay, I know where he is now. So before I kind of I thought that they were farther away, I didn't realize that it's this building that they're at. Reload. Ooh! Fresh grey dot. Nice. Nice. Quick save. Ah! Crap! Okay, I need to not pop out my head exactly from the same spot that I did before. Keep moving, keep moving. Do I get anything from here? Okay, these two are dead, dead, dead. Throw back. I think it's time to move on. Oh, and now the sniper is getting restless again. Okay, let's move even further. Shooting from. Okay, let's get over there. Right, another sniper to take down. Let's get behind this building, which is nice, and try to take down that last sniper as well, which I remember was not a cakewalk because I can't see him easily. Gotta get stupid. Oh, the sniper is dead. But how? Somebody, the other dude must have shot him before. Oh shit. Ow, 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 ow. Also, why is there a quest marker? Oh, I know. That's the artifact. Actually, scratch that. Manual save, bitches. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, let's see if I can take somebody down from here. Where the fuck is he? Oh, there. And somebody was right here. I can... I can see them in the HUD, but where? Where are they really? but he pierced. Whoa. Okay, no gazing at the sun. Eyes front. Oh, and the mutants are still about. Okay, I think I can risk running into the triggers again. Also, I would like to move on the roof, please. But if that is not to be, then... And the trigger is on. Ignore the mutants. This dude is here. Okay, yo, we are here. I bet you have already looted everybody. Oh, you have not. Okay, nice. I'll take me some Nemirov. Okay, let's sort the loot here. Need to remember that my shotgun is somewhere by the village. Whew, okay. Oh, scripted. Okay, nice.
Свалился с моста, когда напали мутанты. Я уже включился. Добей пса.
Wait, what? Dude! No dying. Some friend. Let's sort our shit out. Aw. Okay, so there's lots of looting to be done, and also I need to corner Mad Dog at the tunnel, and there's so much action still ahead. Also it is dark outside, so I'm gonna diddle-daddle around and sort out my gear and whatnot, and then I will leave some of the action to the next episode. I think we have had enough here. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!